Advent and preparing our hearts to make room for Him is done through almsgiving. Good deeds and generosity is an important part of preparing for Christmas. Corporal acts of mercy, such as Christmas gifts for disadvantaged children and the residents in a nursing home, simply warm the heart.
I volunteered this year because I wanted to help the less fortunate, give back to the community, because like we get so much every year for Christmas, and it's always nice to like help out those who don't.
So we just got married in October, and this was our first holiday season together, and we really wanted to do something together over the season.
And the Christmas season really makes us think about how we can give back to others, so we thought this would be a great opportunity to do so.
The Giving Tree is an annual tradition here at St. Joseph Catholic Church. Families in need and agencies that help with assistance receive much-needed items like diapers, warm coats, socks for the homeless, comforters for the bed ministry, senior gift bags for nursing home residents, as well as toys for children and other Christmas items.
My whole family signed up for this year so that we could help the community and give back.
We've done this maybe 3 or 4 years. Yeah, we enjoy doing
it. Have fun. Christmas time.
It's wonderful to see the generosity of the St. Joseph parishioners, and also we feel like we're helping to make Christmas better for children.
Yeah. You bet.
We wanted to volunteer because our grandparents, Sue and Larry Gundrum, told us about it, so we wanted to come out and help. As you can see, it's doing pretty well, so we're glad to be a part of something like this.
This is something that we wanted to do to give back during Christmas time, and we've done it years before, and we just love coming back here and seeing everybody again.
This year, over 2,400 gifts will be returned during our Giving Tree Distribution Weekend. Volunteers help organize and distribute the donated items. Thank you for your generosity and taking the time to prepare your heart during this season of Advent.
Merry Christmas!